In a nutshell, the 10 highest flying birds ever. Flying like a bird is a dream for every human. Of course, we have airplanes to fly in the sky. A commercial flight can travel at an altitude of 30,000 to 40,000 feet, but some birds can also easily reach such great altitude. Ranked in 10th place, Andean condor. Flight altitude, 15,000 feet. The Andean condor is a massive raptor that inhabits the high peaks and grassy plains across South America. It is a large flying bird, weighing up to 15 kilograms. Spanning up to 10 feet 6 inches, Andean condors have the longest wingspan of any raptor in the world. 9th place, white stork. Flight altitude, 16,000 feet. The white stork is a popular wading bird that is known for its distinctive long neck, which measures up to 45 inches. They inhabit warmer regions across Europe and West Central Asia. 8th place, bar-tailed godwit. Flight altitude, 20,000 feet. The bar-tailed godwit is a strong, migratory, large wandering bird with a distinctive long bill. They breed in Alaska and Siberia and go wintering in Australia and New Zealand. They are also known for having the longest non-stop migration. 7th place, mallard. Flight altitude, 21,000 feet. The mallard is a migratory wild duck found in North America and Europe. Mallard ducks are notable for their iridescent green head and bright yellow bill. Before the start of winter, mallard ducks migrate to the south where the temperature is mild. 6th place, bearded vulture. Flight altitude, 24,000 feet. The bearded vulture is a large species of vulture that inhabit the mountainous areas of southern Europe. They can reach up to a height of 4 feet and weigh between 5 to 7 kilograms. 5th place, alpine chough. Flight altitude, 26,500 feet. The alpine chough is a medium-sized mountain-dwelling bird that lives in the high mountains of southern Europe and Central Asia. They are also known as the yellow-billed chough, named after their bright yellow bill. 4th place, whooper swan. Flight altitude, 27,000 feet. The whooper swan is a large migratory bird that is named after its whooping calls. They inhabit the flooded grasslands, wetlands, tundra, lakes, and ponds of southern Eurasia. In winter, the whooper swans migrate to Denmark, Germany, and Britain. 3rd place, bar-headed goose. Flight altitude, 29,000 feet. The bar-headed goose is a migrating bird that can ascend higher than Mount Everest. They are perfectly adapted to fly over the Himalayan peaks, where air pressure is dramatically low. 2nd place, common crane. Flight altitude, 33,000 feet. Common cranes are also known as the Eurasian crane that live in northern parts of Europe and Asia. It is a long-distance migrant bird and goes wintering in northern Africa. Common cranes form large V-shaped formations during migration. The 1st place belongs to the Rupel's griffin vulture. Flight altitude, 37,000 feet. Rupel's griffin vulture is the highest flying bird ever recorded. Compared to the ground, the presence of oxygen is very little at such a great altitude. But Rupel's vulture's bodies contain a special type of hemoglobin, which makes their oxygen intake more effective. So I really hope you enjoyed this list. If so, give a like to this video and share it with a friend. Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.